Hello again. I just realized there's another quest I have not completed yet, and it's very close to where we were, so let's go there and do it. See, this door's open already. So, yeah, let's do this. Okay. Okay, makes sense. Okay, that sounds like it could be a source of trouble, but let's see what it means. Funny, but I'm not exactly trained personnel. Let's see what this does. Can I? Do I have to use fire? Not against this. So. Do I have to shoot the robot? Yes. Yeah, no, that didn't work. Oh, looks like a cat. Is that why we have to keep it away from dogs? Okay, let's do it like this. Yeah, that worked. Reloading bomb. Hiding intensifies. Oh, it stays hidden. So I mean, I guess that means. Yes, that means I have to. Now it's broken. I have broken defenses and now I can hit it. Good. Okay, this doesn't look like fun. Let's see what I can do. And this one, let's put it down. One down to the low. That didn't help. Those bombs explode so fast. Or is someone hitting them? Toby, you're not helping, you know? Okay, at least that worked. Even if not exactly as planned. Okay, hiding intensifies, you won't be able to hide for much longer. Okay, let's see what else lies beyond these walls. Oh! Okay, I guess that was it. That's it. No chest. Okay. 12! Okay, let's start. We have to start somewhere. That should be enough. One. Give me a bomb, please. Yeah, that should be enough. Two down. 10 to go. This time. An item, drillstone, because they are driller choices, right? That one from this batch. And then when the other six come together, I won. Yes. Oh, okay, right, five. Makes sense. This is a very dull battle. I wonder what will happen after this. Two left. Last one. Yeah, no, that didn't work. This will. Yeah, that was. Is that the chest? Finally, pick up the chest. It's travel guide. Okay. Thank you, robot. You're a nice cat robot. Cat ball. Yeah, I can see why dogs would be attracted to it. So let's go to the village. And I wonder when we will meet Emily. Where's that guy running? Anyway, let's go to here. This is Breeze. Hello. Okay. Oh, tea and lots of old bones. And a level up. This is good. This is very good. Now, let's see my circuits, because I think I can finally, yes, I can add regeneration to my skills, so I won't have to depend on my equipment so much. Yes. Okay, I guess that was fine for a short quest, and I'll be running this on Wednesday, so you can see the next official episode when Emily comes back. See you then!